Not, absolutely not. I think the most important thing is getting any digital product, any technology product, into users' hands. You don't really understand what works and what doesn't work until people are using it in the wild. And no matter how dynamic a beta test or a beta group can be, until it's actually out there in the wild, it's very hard to understand what people are responding to and what they don't like.